Hi, welcome back at a new workout. Today we're going to do a Pilates workout. All you need is an exercise mat. We're doing floor exercises only, so get ready and let's start. Okay, we're starting this workout with a little warming up, a little bit of stretching, and then we go over to that main workout. We do 10 different exercises, 45 seconds on and a 15 seconds active rest to go over to the next exercise. So come sit down, your upper body is straight up, place your right hand on the floor next to you, and then reach over, bending towards that right side. Keep your chest open, so do not bring your chest to the inside, open up and just reach over to that right side, as far as you can. And over to that left side, place your left hand on the floor, reach over, reach your right hand. Keep your upper body straight up and just bend over to that side as far as you can. And going over to right again, hand on the mat and reach over. Make yourself as long as you can. And back to that left side. Reach over. And come back center. Okay, now we're going to stretch one leg out. The upper body is still straight up and we bring the right heel towards our glute as far as we can. Bring the glute over to the front and then bring your chest towards your knee and feel that stretch a little bit in your glute, your lower back by stretching yourself up. Just hold it a few more seconds and we're going to switch over to the other side. So okay, ready? Stretch out your right leg, bring your left heel towards your glute. Sit straight up, bring the chest towards your knee and your knee towards your chest. And just hold it a few seconds. Okay, and release. Now come on your hands and knees. Your hands are under your shoulders, your knees are under your hips. Now you're going to bring the shoulder blades up, pull that belly button in, and make yourself your back as high as you can. Press your shoulder blades up, pull your belly button in, and now we're going to reverse. So bring the chest down. Your butt is going up. And just hold it a few seconds and then we're going to switch over again. Okay, and now shoulder blades up, belly button in. And we're going one more time to the other side, chest towards the floor, butt is going up. Feel that stretch. And bring your spine in a neutral position. And now lower yourself down, flat on your belly. Your hands are a little bit higher than your shoulders. And now we're going to press that upper body up. Press your upper body up as far as you can. And lower yourself down. Going to do that one more time. So release a little bit and now press yourself back up. Bring that upper body as high up as you can. Feel that stretch. And lower yourself down. Now hands under your shoulders, press yourself up. Come on your knees. And now what we're going to do, we grab the heels and press the hips forward, open up the chest. So just bring your hands to the back, open up your hips, bring your hips up, chest open, and just keep pressing your hips up. Feel that stretch. Open up, feel that stretch, press your hips forward. And now lower down, drop your hips on your heel, but on your heels, bring your arms forward chest towards your knee and feel that stretch in your lower back. Just hold it a few seconds. And then come on up and we're going over to the main workout. 10 exercises, 45 seconds, 15 seconds to switch over. First, we start with an exercise for the balance, for the abs. What we're going to do is we lean back, make a balance. And just what we're going to do is we tap the toes onto the floor. So find your balance, lower your toe down and bring back up. That's it. From right to left. Right to left. Just tap your toes on the floor, lean back, pull that belly button in, engage your abs. And just step the floor with your toes. That's it. Just keep going. Bring your legs back up. Find your balance. And just keep tapping your toes on the floor. 10 seconds left. Almost there. Final on left. And final on right. And that's it. Now come on over on the other side. Your hands under your shoulders, your knees under your hips. Keep your back straight. You're going to pull the knee in and then stretch out. When we stretch, come on, knee in, stretch out. Pull your toe towards your body and press your heels back. About 20 seconds on this side and then we switch over to the other leg. Squeeze the glutes when you press your leg out. Keep your back straight. One more on this side. And switch over to the left leg. Knee in and kick out. In and kick out. Almost there. Kick out. Pull in, pull that belly button in and kick. Last one. And that's it. Okay, now over to the other side again. We're going to do another ab exercise. We lean back again. Now one foot is on the floor and the other one is going to stretch up and we hold it a few seconds. So lean back, stretch your leg up, just hold it a few seconds and then switch over, bring the other leg up. And switch over. And switch. So keep your legs stretched out. Lean back. And just switch over from side to side. Engage your abs. Keep your leg up. Switch over. Final on that left leg. And finish on right. And that's it. Okay, now over to the other side again. What we're going to do is upper body push-ups. So the legs are going to stay on the floor. Your hands are under your shoulders and we're going to just press up that upper body. So press up and lower yourself down slowly. Make sure you keep your elbows small. Press yourself up and lower yourself down. Just your upper body, your knees and your lower legs stay on the floor. Press yourself up and lower yourself down. Up and lower yourself down. Do that slowly. Do not drop yourself on the floor. Lower yourself down and back up again. And we're going to do one more. Up. And lower yourself down. And now roll over to your side. Your elbow is straight under your shoulders. Your hand is on the floor. Stretch out your left leg and your right is going over. We're going to do inner thigh lifts. So upper body is open and just lift your leg up. Small lifts up and down. Do not lean on your shoulder. Keep your upper body open and straight up. And we do the inner thigh lifts on that left leg for 45 seconds. And the next 45 seconds, we switch over to the other side, doing that on the right leg. 20 seconds left, just keep on lifting. Up, up, up. Rook your inner thigh. Final seconds. And that's it. Okay, over to the other side. Doing the same on the right leg. So elbow under your shoulder again, hands on your mat. Stretching your right leg up. Your left leg is going over. And then we're going to lift up. So lift, lift, lift. And just keep going. Lifting up. Lower your leg to right above the floor. And then lifting back up. 45 seconds on this side. Keep lifting. Keep that upper body open and straight up. Seconds left. Come on, feel that burn on your inner thigh. Keep going. Up, lift up. Final seconds. Almost there, and that's it. Okay, now come on over. We're going to lay down. Your shoulders are on the mat. Bend your knees and we're going to make a glute bridge. So we bring the hips up and while we do that, one leg is straight up in the air. So start on one side, up and drop your butt right above the floor. Up, up. Just bring that leg up, hips up, squeeze the glutes and we stay on one side for about 20 seconds and then we switch over. Up and down. Last one and switch over. Right leg is going up and push your hips up. Up. That's it. Squeeze the glutes and bring your hips up as high as you can. Up and down. Keep your leg up. Almost there. Last one. Press it up and that's it. Okay, we stay down here. Our legs and arms are going up and we're going to do small scissors. So make sure your legs are not going over, just straight up above your hips or a little bit low to the other side. And then just make the scissor movement. It's a great one for the lower abs. Make sure your back is flat on your exercise mat and keep on making that scissor movement. Point your toes and feel that in your inner thighs as well. Just keep going. Scissor, scissor, scissor with your arms and your legs. That's it. 15 seconds left. Keep going. Final ones. And that's it. Okay, lower down. Come on over to a side plank. And now, instead of the inner thigh, we're going to work the outer thigh. So, bend your knee, your hand is straight under your shoulder. Open your hips, your chest open, and stretch out that left leg, and lift it up. Just lift it up. Make those pulses up and down. Keep your hips still, so do not drop your hips while you're lifting your leg up. Just lift that leg up. 45 seconds on this side, and then we switch over. Make sure your chest is open, do not lean over. 20 seconds, lift up and lower down. Up, up. That's it, just lift it and lower down slow. Work your thighs. Almost there, one more. Lift up and that's it. And now finishing. On the other side, so hand under your shoulder again. Open your hip up, stretch out your right leg, and we're going to do those lifts on that right leg. So start up, lift up, and keep your hips still again. Your chest is open, so do not lean over. Lift up, that's it. It's the final exercise we do in the first round. And then, of course, after the rudder break, we reverse and make another round with those 10 exercises. Lift up, point your toes, keep your back straight. That's it. Come on, lift it up. 10 seconds left. Lift up and lower down. Up and down. Almost there. Last one. Lift up and that's it. Okay. Well done, you finished the first round with the 10 exercises. Now drink some water, have some rest, and make sure you're ready for the second round. We do the same 10 exercises and we finish with a little bit of stretching. Okay, here we are, second round. We start again with that balance sit and the toe taps on the floor. So lean back, lift your leg up, find your balance, and just tap the toes on the floor. Keep your back straight, engage your abs, pull that belly button in, bring the legs up, and just tap your toes down onto the floor. Find your balance, tap it, and lift it up. From side to side, left, right, left, 15 seconds. Come on, keep your upper body up. Find that balance and just tapping your toes on the floor. Almost there. Last one on left and finish on right. Okay, now over to the other side. In the table position, kicking the legs out. So hands under your shoulders, knees under your hips. And we're starting with that right leg, pulling the knee in and kicking out. So okay, ready? Knee in, kick out. Make yourself long when you kick out. Press that heel back, your toes in front. And kick it. Kick it. Squeeze your glutes when you kick up. Kick out. Kick out. And over to the other side. Knee in. And kick that leg out. Keep your back straight. Up. Your hips are still. Just lift the knee in. And kick that leg out. Make yourself long and squeeze the glutes. Almost there. Last one. And that's it. Okay, over to the other side again. We're going to do the lean back sit. And the legs hold in front of us. So about 5 seconds each leg. So lean back a little and lift your leg up. Right leg up, hold it a few seconds and then switch over that left leg up. That's it. Great one for your abs, your legs, your lower abs as well. So come on, keep your shoulders low, switch over and switch. And switch, almost there, come on. Final on that left leg, hold it up. And finish on right. And that's it, okay. Now over to the other side again. Going to do those upper body push-ups. So come on, flat on your belly. Hands by your shoulders. And we're going to push ourselves up. So get ready, elbows small, push your upper body up and lower yourself down. Up and lower yourself down. Remember, do not drop yourself on that mat. Lower yourself down slowly. And then push yourself back up. Working your chest and your triceps. Up. So your knees stay on the floor, just pushing up that upper body and lower yourself down. Back up, just a few more. Come on, lower yourself down. Up, and come on, we do one more. Up, and that's it. Okay, now over to that side. Elbow under your shoulder, place your hands on the mat upper body is open, stretch out your left leg, your right is going over, and we're going to do those inner thigh lifts. So come on, lift it up. Up and up, and your upper body is straight up. Don't lower down on that shoulder, high up. And just keep lifting your leg up, working that inner thigh. Just keep lifting, pulses up and down. 20 seconds left on this side, and then we're going to switch over to that other side. Just lifting up, feel that in your inner thigh. 10 seconds. Up. Final ones. And that's it. Okay, over to the other side. Doing the same exercise for your right inner thigh. So elbow under your shoulder. Stretch out your right leg. Upper body is straight up and open. Left leg is going over. And just lift it up. Keep on lifting up and down. And work that inner thigh. That's it. Just keep lifting up. Keep your legs straight out. Point your toes and just lift it up. Keep your upper body high up. 20 seconds. Keep going. Lift up. And 10 seconds. Just a few more lifts. And the last one. Come on, lift it, and that's it. Okay, over. Going down, lay down on your back. Going over to the glute bridge with one leg high up in the sky. So, shoulders are on the floor. Bend your legs. Left leg is going up. And just press your hips up and down. Lower down to right above the floor. And then bring that leg back up. About 20 seconds, and then we switch over. So one more on this side, up and switch over. Right leg is going up in the air and press your hips up. Keep your legs straight, point your toes and press the hips up as high as you can. That's it. Up and down, just a few more. Come on, press up. Squeeze the glutes, one more, up, and that's it. Okay, now make sure your whole back is touching the floor. Lift your leg up in the air. Arms are going up as well. We're going to make those scissors, so make sure your legs are not in front, just above your hips or a little bit down to the back. Make sure you feel it in your lower abs and your inner thigh. So legs are stretched out, arms are stretched out, and just make that scissor move. Keep your back pushed into the floor and make that scissor movement. Make sure your legs are high above your hips or a little bit lower, but not towards your head. Keep going. 10 seconds. Scissors. Almost there. Final seconds, and that's it. Lower down, going over to the final exercise, the side leg lift. And of course, we start with the left and then finishing with the right leg. So hand is under your shoulder, open your hips up, upper body is stretched open, and lift that leg up. Come on, 45 seconds on that left leg. Lift it up and keep your hips still. That's it. Lift it up, up, half a minute left. Do not bring your chest over, just open it up, keep your hips up, and keep going. Feel that working on your outer thighs. 15 seconds. Keep going. Almost there. Just a few more, and the last one, that's it. Okay, move over to the other side, final one. Knees up, hips are open, That hand is under your shoulder, and we're going to stretch out the right leg and lift it up. Get ready, and there we go. Up and lower down. Final 45 seconds, and then we're going to over to a little bit of stretching, finishing this workout. Up, lift up, hold it a second, and slowly lower down. Do not drop that leg down, just lift it up and lower down slow. That's it. Working the thighs. 20 seconds. Keep your hips still. Do not drop your hips down while lifting that leg up. Keep going. 10 seconds. A few more lifts. Up. Lift up. And we do one more. Lift it. And that's it. Okay, you finished the main workout, the exercises. Now over to a little bit of stretching to recover a little bit of the exercises. Now lay down on your back and pull that right knee towards your chest as far as you can. Your shoulder blades are on the mat. Release the tension of your abs and just circling that leg a little bit. Small circles, but keep it pressed towards your chest. Circle around. And of course, we're going to switch over, pulling that left knee in and make the circles with your left side. Okay, switch over, right leg is going down. Grab your left knee, pull it towards your chest and just make little circles. That's it. Circle around and around. Keep your shoulders on the mat. No tension more on your abs. Now it's time to just stretch up a little. And final circle. That's it. Okay. Now bring your left leg over your right. Bring your knee to the floor and try to have your shoulders both on the floor. So pull that knee down and watch over towards your left side and feel that stretch in your spine. So your left knee is going over to that right side and watch to your left hand, feel that stretch. And now come center and we're switching over, stretching the left leg and bringing the right leg over. Drop that right knee on the floor to your left side and watch over to your right and feel that stretch in your spine, your lower back. Just hold it a few more seconds. Feel that stretch. And come center. And now roll up. We're going to bend over. So stretch out your legs, sitting straight up. And now bend your upper body over. Grab your ankles and bring your chest towards your knees. Keep your back straight. And just bend over. Feel that stretch in your lower back, your glutes, and maybe your hamstrings a little bit. And go down a little bit further if you can. Feel that stretch. Just hold it. Keep breathing in and out and feel that stretch. Okay, now release, sit straight up, and now move over, go on your knees. Your knees a little bit wider, your butt is on your heels, and now we're going to bring the chest towards the floor, stretching out our arms, and bring the chest down. Just feel that stretch in your shoulders. Press the chest down. Just breathe in and out. Recover from that workout. Enjoy the stretches. Okay, and come on up. Now, come on, sit down. Your upper body is straight up. Shoulders are low. Hands on your knees. And now roll your head from right to the left side. big rolls. Slowly from side to side. And now reverse to the other side. Lower your chin. Bring that ear towards your shoulder. Roll back. And that's it. We do one more roll to the right side. And that's it. Okay, now we're going to do the same with our upper body. So we roll over and come up. Over to that right side. Roll over. Bring that knee, chest towards your knee. Bending over to the other side and coming up. Roll, bend over, and come on up to the right side. Just to your knee, bending over and up. Final to that left side and stay down in center. Try to bring your arms down and feel that stretch. Keep your back straight. And now come on up. And that's it. Well done, you finished another great workout. Give yourself that thumbs up. Leave a comment, let me know what you think of this workout. And I hope to see you, of course, next one in another workout. Have a great day.